It's day two of learning how to build this really expensive coat rack, and I have no idea what I'm doing.
I spent the better half of yesterday learning how to stain wood, and now it's time for a renter-friendly assembly. I brought all my wood inside and started sticking command strips on the back of each piece.
And despite the number of times I was advised against it, I only used one command strip per wood slat. This method would prove to fail me. I stuck the last piece of wood to the wall and stepped back to admire my work.
And that's when the unthinkable happened.
Pieces of wood were falling left and right.
It was inevitable that I was going to have to find a different hanging method, so join me tomorrow when Lowe's reopens.